The Toyota Tacoma is the most popular mid-size truck in America, beating out traditionally dominant American competitors like Ford and Chevy. Today, we're going to take a look at why with this $42,000 TRD Sport model, and this one comes with really cool features like manual and the sweet Voodoo blue color. A huge thanks to Koontz Toyota here in Westminster, Maryland for letting us take a look at this Tacoma, especially Nate. They are great folks. If you're looking for a new Toyota, their website will be in the description below. Also, a big thanks to you all for watching. If you like this video, please consider subscribing so we can get more awesome cars like this. Now let's get into this review. Starting at the front, one of the big changes for 2020 are these turn signals and also your daytime running lights. They look absolutely fantastic. They are these big, bright LEDs. I love how they make the front of the truck look. Then you have this big hood scoop right there, which definitely adds some masculine bulge, off-roady look to the vehicle. Speaking of off-roading capability, you have a pretty good approach angle down here, not too much covering the wheels. You have about 9 inches of ground clearance. On the TRD Pro models, you can also get a skid plate, which is nice. Down here, you also have some hidden tow hooks that are kind of hidden by this blue bumper right here. Grille looks nice, big. You have a big chunky design, no fake vents here. It all looks really good. Looking at the side of the Tacoma, it is a familiar look. Starting here with your wheels, you have these 17-inch alloy wheels. They look great. You have the two-tone, the black and the silver. I think that looks excellent. Your mirrors right here, you do have LED turn signals built in. This vehicle also has blind spot detection in it, so that's gonna be in your mirror as well. They are also heated, great for cold climates where this truck will likely find itself. You have these big square wheel arches, and you have this beautiful Voodoo blue color. It looks absolutely fantastic. It reminds me of the nitrous blue they put on the Ford Focus RS. It is a lovely, fantastic color. You have your TRD 4x4 badging. Other than that, this is typical Tacoma, very familiar. Nothing exciting, nothing out of this world, just a very good-looking, handsome, rugged-looking truck. Here at the rear of the Tacoma, I love how they stamp Tacoma into the bed. A lot of trucks are doing that now. Toyota's been doing it forever. Love that look. You have these nice chrome inserts in your taillights, which really give them just a nice popping look. Tailgate right here is nice and damped, so that is awesome. Getting into the truck, you can get a 5-foot or a 6-foot bed on these. You do have full LED lighting on this model, along with these nice rails in the side, and they have these little movable sort of pieces right here, which you can use as tie down. So definitely a very adjustable bed that has a lot of maneuverability. Really like that. Now let's talk about some of the trims you can get on your Tacoma. Starting at $26,050, the SR is the base trim, and it's gonna get you fabric seats, it's gonna get you power locking doors and power windows, and then it's also gonna get you 16-inch steel wheels. Starting at $28,715, the SR5 is gonna get you a 10-way adjustable driver seat with power lumbar, two ways, and it's also gonna get you features like a power sliding rear window. At $34,720, the TRD Sport, like the one we have here today, gets you access to available features like LED lighting, a power moonroof, and keyless entry. Starting at $35,335, the TRD Off-Road is going to get you off-road focused features like multi-terrain systems and crawl control. At $41,865, the Limited is going to get you some more luxury focused features like dual zone auto climate control, a leather interior, and it's going to get you 18-inch alloy wheels. At $43,960, topping the range is the TRD Pro, which is gonna get you features like Fox shocks. It's also gonna get you a TRD Pro front skid plate and a TRD catback exhaust. All Tacomas come with Toyota Safety Sense, which is Toyota's suite of standard safety features. It includes things like auto high beams, lane keeping systems, along with dynamic cruise control and a pre-collision system with pedestrian detection. This Tacoma has the $800 technology package, which includes rear blind spot monitoring with rear cross traffic alert. On the Tacoma, there are two engine options. There is a 2.7-liter four-cylinder. This has the 3.5-liter V6, making 278 horsepower and 265 pound-feet of torque. You can expect about 19 in the city and about 24 mpg on the highway. And in terms of capacity, there is a bump from 2019. You can expect around 6,800 pounds of towing capacity and around 1,685 pounds of payload capacity, as long as you have that towing package. And now you join me on the interior of the TRD Sport Tacoma. And this one has the $3,600 T TRD premium package. That's gonna get you features like these heated leather seats right here. My general interior impressions are lots of plastic, lots of hard touch, all hard touch around here, down here. But this is a pickup. People want an easy to clean vehicle, so that makes sense. You have some nice textures like up here on your dash. You kind of have this rubber cloth material, and you just have some nice interior elements, like how they put the infotainment system in the dash. That's really, really nice. Everything here is very tactile, very physical, very rough looking. We'll see a bit more of that as we look in more detail around the interior. Let's get into it. And looking at your middle screen, there is not a whole lot here. You have two physical gauges and then that small screen in the middle. Features there are controlled from your steering wheel back here. Your steering wheel feels good. You have this nice perforated leather, which actually feels very, very nice. You do have these buttons here, which control your volume and your music, and these ones here, which control that screen in the middle. Now, in terms of what's on the screen, there is not a whole lot. You have this time until rest feature, which is kind of interesting. Most of the stuff here is just going to be your speed, your fuel economy and whatnot. You do have a compass, some music features, some driver assist features here. Really not that much going on here. But again, when you're looking at these midsize trucks, the competitors don't have much to offer yet in this space. So it's not like this truck is behind in that regard. Overall, when you're getting in the truck, visibility is pretty good. You have this bit of this bulge right here, which makes your A-pillar a bit thicker towards the bottom. But other than that, visibility is really, really good. So you shouldn't have a problem driving this truck. And here you can see Toyota's Entune system. It does have Android Auto and Apple CarPlay, which is awesome. The system itself, there really is not anything special about. It's fairly snappy. It's not class-leading. Ford Sync 3 in the Ranger probably has this beat. And Chevy system in the Colorado, I would say, is also better than this system. But this system is definitely usable. It can give you your music. It does have navigation on this model. Toyota's navigation works good, looks pretty nice compared to a lot of the competition, but there really aren't any snazzy features out in here that are going to blow you away. Now let's put the truck in reverse to show you your camera. Just so you know, in the manual Tacomas, to put them in reverse, there's just a gate and you push really hard to the left and up. You do hear that beeping. We do have the $800 tech package on here, which includes reverse sensors. There is no guidance here, so it's only just that straight bar, which is something to note. So it is definitely a usable system, not class leading, but not so bad that would disqualify this truck in any manner. Down here, you have lots of tactile buttons for all of your different functions throughout the truck. The buttons feel awesome. The knobs are nice and textured, and they have a really good snap to them as you turn them. And then you do have your hazards right here, which I'm just pointing out because the button feels excellent. Like, I don't know what it is about it. I just love it. You have your four-wheel drive controls right here. This vehicle is four-wheel drive. And then if you look below that, you will see you have all sorts of different random functions throughout the truck. You have your collision control warnings, you have your parking assist. This button right here will open your rear window or close it because that is power. You do have a USB-A port right there, and then you do have a wireless charger in this truck right down here. So definitely a nice large area with lots of buttons that are easy to touch while you're driving. So as I mentioned, we start up here with the wireless charger. You do have your manual transmission right here. The boot feels really good. It's nice leather. I've been able to reach it quite easily. One thing to note about the manual transmission in this vehicle is the clutch grab point is very, very high up. And it is a very stiff clutch, so that is one thing to note. Over here, you do have two cup holders and a nice place to put your phone. It's outlined in chrome. All this down here is hard touch plastic, but really for a truck, that's okay because you're expected to be dirty or whatnot. You're doing work with this truck, so that's okay. And you have a manual parking brake right here with a nice leather boot. This right here is nice and padded, your armrest right here. Opening it up does not reveal a lot of storage space. We're used to seeing massive storage space in these pickup trucks on our consoles. Not here. You do have two USB-A fast chargers right there, which is excellent. And you do have the padded carpet in the bottom just to keep everything nice and cushioned. So really, there's not a whole lot to say about here. It is nicely designed, though. Very practical. Here in the back of the Tacoma, you can see legroom is at a bit of a premium. My knees are touching the back where I would normally sit. So that is something to know. I could go back here for a long trip, but not comfortably. And you're definitely only fitting two adults back here, not three. You do have the hump. Remember, this truck does have four-wheel drive. In terms of amenities back here, you are not getting much. There is no pull out right here. There's only one vent and it's not movable. You have two cup holders for capped bottles only, or so Toyota tells you, and you have cup holders in your doors. The rest back here, there is not very much for you. In the front, I didn't talk about the seats that much. I forgot to mention they have this nice texturing to them, which feels really good. The seats themselves are pretty stiff, so you're not going to take an extra long trip back here. It is pretty small, but it is certainly usable if you need to move two other adults around. The Toyota Tacoma is definitely an interesting vehicle. At this price point compared to the competition, it may not be as feature rich, but you are getting a lot of that really good Toyota build quality, and you are getting the name Tacoma, which is almost legendary at this point in the midsize truck market, known for its capability and its performance. So guys, this is definitely a vehicle you should be looking at if you're looking for a midsize truck. Also check out our Ford Ranger and Chevy Colorado videos if you're interested. A big thanks to you all for watching, and big thanks to Koons Toyota of Westminster for letting us take a look at this vehicle. Their website will be in the description below. Be sure to check them out. They're great folks. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, please consider subscribing, and we will see you in next week's video.